I spent an afternoon here at the Terra Cotta, well, call it excavation site, call it the Xinjiang Mausoleum. I mean, basically, the Terra Cotta Warriors, which is known the world over. My first time here, impression. So, ticket price revenue would have been, if everyone pays the face price, the face value of the tickets, it would have been about 12 million yuan. Visit at the Emperor Qin's mausoleum / Terra Cotta Warriors, and we are now getting ready to get on our bikes for the next leg, which is getting to Xian proper. So this is Xian at night, and you can see the line dancing. It's fascinating.